If you look at the mainstream media, you might think Israel is committing a genocide against the Palestinians. The Washington Post says the Israeli Defense Forces killed dozens of, quote, mostly peaceful protesters on the Gaza border. And the New York Times blamed the conflict on President Trump's decision to move the US Embassy to Jerusalem. But looking at video, these peaceful protests are anything but peaceful. Buried 14 graphs down in the Washington Post story is a quote from one of the protesters talking about what they'd do if they broke across the Israeli border. Quote, "We are excited to storm and to get inside and do whatever is possible, to kill and to throw stones." The reality is, these are not protests at all. They're an attack on Israel organized by the terrorist organization that controls Gaza. Hamas has a rich history of using civilians as cover to carry out attacks, and that's why they urge tens of thousands of people to show up on the border. If these protesters had peaceful intentions, there wouldn't be footage of them chanting, "Kill the Jews," and they wouldn't be trying to break into Israel. These Palestinians are storming the border with the intent to kill, and the IDF is well within its rights to keep them out.